China announced on Monday that each couple would be permitted to have up to 3 children, a major policy shift from the existing limit of 2 children after recent data showed a dramatic decline in births in the world's most populous country. The change was approved during a Politburo meeting chaired by President Xi Jinping, the official news agency Xinhua reported. In 2016, China scrapped its decades-old one-child policy, initially imposed to halt a population explosion, with a two-child limit, which failed to result in a sustained surge in births as the high cost of raising children in Chinese cities deterred many couples from starting families. Early this month, China's once-in-a-decade census showed that the population grew at its slowest rate during the last decade since the 1950s, with data showing a fertility rate of 1.3 children per woman for 2020 alone, on par with aging societies like Japan and Italy.